Hi guys. So I'll be going to the Coldplay Candlelight concert. I think it's called Candlelight, a tribute to Coldplay. Today, it's being held today, 20th June, in Singapore at Chimes Hall. So yeah, I think it's like a multi-sensory experience lah. So it's a piano version of like Coldplay music, and there are a multitude of songs that they're gonna cover. And yeah, it's being played by pianist Sueli Tang, and I'm going to be sharing with you guys my experience.
So we made our way over to Chimes, and yeah, the entry was pretty smooth. We just got our QR codes and scanned them. So we got some mimosas, we took our seats. I think we had pretty good seats, and yeah, there was a beautiful ambience in Chimes Hall. Initially, they requested that we don't take videos and pictures and just enjoy the music, but at the end she allowed us to take some clips, and you'll be seeing them in a short while.
For some reason, I don't know why, but I expected real candles, and I'm very relieved that we're not going to be a fire hazard because they are electronic candles.
Hang on. So Sueli was clearly very talented, and I love how she was very passionate about her craft and passionate about Coldplay's music. I also liked how she tried to inject some of her personality into her performance. Also, like we went for the 7 p.m. show, and we were in the hall during sunset, which made it all the more beautiful. The ambience was just impeccable, and also like, I would say overall I would love to experience it again, but I guess maybe in another country. Yeah, enjoy the rest of the video.